social distancing. In Maryland, this is now part of everyday life. Avoiding close contact and keeping 6 feet away from others is what we must do to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. A park bench, a refrigerator, and a bed are all good examples of what 6 feet looks like. Social distancing, it's something we all must practice to help ensure the safety of our state. In this together. Stay informed with the University of Maryland Medical System.